Voracek, defended by Jay Harrison. This way it's Kimmo Tiimonen. With a wrister tip, they score! Tip down in front. The Flyers answer back. Braden Schenn gets the goal. We're tied.
Well, the veteran Tiimonen, you mentioned he was extended. And he'll play another year. A couple of different occasions. Remember, he hit the post on that power play earlier, just using the wrist shot. Reed does a great job of gaining puck possession initially. You can see that a Hurricane player broke his stick in the process. So I think that might have created Yuri Talusi's collapse to try to help out towards the net. And then Pat Dwyer tries to come and recover. And it's just a super tip from Schenn. How do you beat a hot goaltender? You get the puck to the net. You create a redirection. But I think that shooting lane that Tiimonen had went all the way back to that broken stick.
Kimmo Tiimonen, Jake Voracek will get the assist on Braden Schenn's second goal of the season. 13:52 is the time. 14 minutes gone in period one, tied at one. Time again for the Flyers. The pass broken up by Justin Falk. Tim Brent taking down Braden Schenn. Joni Pekkanen tries to fight off a man. Good work by McGinn. Now Voracek, time again. His shot shut down by Ward. Time again gets it back. For the point off a stick, not out. Foster's shot fought off by Ward. Getting to it here, Joni Pekkanen. Back out to center ice. The Flyers now rewind it back. 5:30 left to go in period one.